Jake.
Join that one. Join that one. Okay, this could be a winner. It's a request. Jean was a wife, a devoted, loving wife, who gave her heart and soul to her man. How she loved him so, and everywhere they'd go, they'd always go walking hand in hand. Then one day, so the papers say, was the worst day of their married life. For Jean, she was seen screaming words that were obscene while chasing her husband with a knife. And crash went the golf clubs as she threw them all away. Crackle went his sports car, burning on the driveway. Rip went his claws, and splat went his nose. The day he told his wife, the day he told his wife, the day he told his wife that he was gay. Now Jane's husband Jake, oh, he made a big mistake, admitting he'd made love to another. For Jake broke her heart, yes, it tore her apart. He'd been making love to Brian, her brother. No one can gauge the fury and the rage when a husband wrongs his loving spouse. For Jean, she got mad, ooh, she took it pretty bad, and flung everything he owned out of the house. So crash went the golf clubs as she threw them all away. Crackle went his sports car, burning on the driveway. Rip went his claws, and splat went his nose. The day he told his wife, the day he told his wife, the day he told his wife that he was gay. It was starting to rain when the ambulance came. Jake was being strangled by Jean. And the next thing he knew, he was coming to with the biggest headache there had ever been. Ah, the doctors said that the dent in Jake's head had been inflicted with an iron. He then went on to explain it was exactly the same as the dent in the head of her brother Brian. And crash went the golf clubs as she threw them all away. Crackle went his sports car, burning on the driveway. Rip went his claws, and splat went his nose. The day he told his wife, the day he told his wife, the day Jake told his wife that he was gay. Not bad. That's the one. That's the one to beat. I'm going to leave it there while I'm ahead.